everlasting. Everyone is crying out for peace, yes. None is crying out for justice. I don't want no peace. I need equal rights and justice. I need equal rights and justice.
I'm tired of having to walk around blocks, stand in streets, raise my fists up for people to just look at us. And I think what it means for us to be a community, and this is what it is, it's getting out of our houses, agreeing that this is not right, and stepping up and doing something about it. Setting aside our differences to say that Black lives do matter.